Favourite Shontui Zemba, they're ready. Racing, Shontui Zemba away okay. Speed Archie Vella out wide, crushing down. Shontui Zemba's back to second. Third is Pure by Design, then Black Boots, and out the back was Billman's Burglar and One Friend. It's a race in two. Archie Vella a length. They're leaving the rail. Shontui Zemba's driving underneath of it. Archie Vella and Shontui Zemba. Shontui Zemba beat Archie Vella. They were well clear of Black Boots. Billman's Burglar, Pure by Design, One Friend. And the time for the fave is around 19.83. Shontui Zemba, she had to dig deep because Archie Vella had got a length in front of her. He rolled off the rail at the top of the straight, giving her a real good look at the lure. And she drove underneath, took the lead. It was a bit too strong for Archie Vella. The two best back runners run 1-2 here. Five Black Boots secures third and number eight fourth, Pure by Design. So 19.83 the time. It's a half a length, the winning margin for Shontui Zemba. And the margin's a half a length by 3 1/4. 19.83 the time. They ran home in 12.14, and it's 1, 7, 5 and 8 after race 10 Angle Park.